That's amazing. Yeah, man.
That's
absolutely amazing.
That song was called Impossible Tree, and it's from a record CD, Wishful Thinking, a CD that I just held in my hand for the first time today. It's called Machine Sound that I'm selling outside, which is exciting. That CD is all about man or woman merging with machine, in this case, me or man merging with this machine. And the song I played first is something part of a four-part suite I wrote for John Fahey, the great, late, great ragtime guitarist, sound artist, musicologist, American wild man. It's from a suite called Station Wagon Interior Perspective. And I'm going to play the second movement of that now. It's called Station Wagon Interior Perspective Part 2.